All right, let's now shift our attention to some other stories now, where the Chief Justice of Pakistan, Mian Saqib Nisar, has said that India's channels should be shut. He has further said that any content that is not broadcastable according to the norms of the Pakistani society should not be put on air.
Yes, the Chief Justice of Pakistan, Justice Mian Saqib Nisar, while hearing a case at the Supreme Court's Karachi Registry, the topmost court of Pakistan, its Karachi Registry, with regard to the foreign content being broadcasted in Pakistan, he's passed on this comment and remark that the Indian channels being broadcasted here in Pakistan should be banned immediately. And he's instructed, given out instructions to the relevant authorities as well, to Pemra, to the PPA, and to the cable operators as well here in Pakistan. Now, this is not the first time he's doing so. Just 2 days back, while hearing the same case in Lahore, the Supreme Court's Lahore Registry, he said that he passed on to the Director General of Customs in Lahore the customs should ensure an integral part, they should play their integral part and ensure that the smuggling of dish or DTH, the Indian DTH, should be barred and banned. But not just that, today he went on a bit further to exclaim and comment the fact that those channels which are airing anti-Pakistan remarks should not be allowed to be broadcasted here in Pakistan, and therefore he's put out these instructions at the earliest immediate that these channels should be barred from being broadcasted in Pakistan. The Indian channels particularly should be barred from being broadcasted here in Pakistan, and he's issued instructions to the Pakistan Electronic Media Regulatory Authority, the PEMRA, the Pakistan Broadcasters Association, the PBA, and others as well. Anas Malik in Islamabad for Wion, World is One.